2-3 bands, you niggas shit sweet, little nigga. I ain't never gonna stand my hand. If we too deep, run the whole block deep. Swear to God, I ain't never gonna fail my man. Money gon' come, let the money gon' go. All these things.
Daddy?
Yeah.
All the dogs getting their cage. All the dogs getting the cage. Thor, get in your cage. Loki, get in your cage. Milo, get in your cage. All the dogs getting their fucking cage. All the dogs getting their fucking cage. Dog cage song. Hey, dog get a treat. Dog get a treat. Black dog get a treat. Black dog get a treat. Pick the bird on your hand. The bird running, he the man. Dogs getting the cage. Hey. You in your cage, hey, Milo's in his cage, hey, Loki, where you going? Get the hell in your cage, hey, go in your cage. Thanks, Loki, all dogs in that cage. One person left, he the worst one, he always trying to run. Oh my goodness, get in your cage, get in your cage, hey, get in your cage, get in your cage, get in your cage, do the cage dance, do the cage dance, hey, do the cage dance, hey, lock, ah, whoa.
Pull up on the scene, I ain't get a hold, nigga, what the hell it mean, niggas, the fiend.
Hey, Brian, guess what I got?
What?
I got another Ender Pearl.
Sweet, save for the portal.
You know what I'm going to do instead of saving for the portal? I'm going to throw it.
Of course you would.
Because why not?
Okay, Boomer.
Shut up. Hey, Brian, guess boy. What the hell?
What?
The stupid zombie won't die. I think the game's glitched. Hold on.
My cave. There's so many diamonds, they're flying out of my ass.
Hey, Michael. I was wondering if I could play with you.
What's up, boys?
Hey! I thought you were sucking these.
Huh? What's sucking these?
Suck on these nuts, you dumb fuck.
Now go back to bed, you dumb piece of shit.
I'm back on, boys.
Hey, guys! I made you cookies!
No! My Minecraft girlfriend! No! She was like a father to me!
Wait, she's just gonna respond. It's okay.
Oh my God, you're right.
Yeah.
You're right. Okay, cool.
Yeah. Wait. Why did my Minecraft girlfriend spawn in your house?
Look, I didn't want to tell you this, but... You know how you've been spending so much time in the mines looking for diamonds?
What?!
Hey, guys! I made you cookies!
forever!
You're eating your chicken nuggies and playing Minecraft? When you're eating your chicken.
After weeks of coding, I have finally made the scariest, most deadly monster in all of Minecraft. The bed. Okay, stick with me here. When I come up to this bed and break it, you'll notice something different happens. The bed actually comes to life and starts attacking you, and it does a lot of damage. And unless I have a ton of good armor and weapons, this thing is going to. Now, even with diamond armor on, I'm taking a lot of damage from this thing. But when I do finally manage to kill it, it will actually drop a red bed hat. Now, this isn't just any ordinary hat. If I put this on my head, I can actually wear a bed. That's pretty cool. Now, when wearing one of these beds, it will actually give you a lot of protection. So it is even better than a diamond helmet. Each colored bed has its own corresponding bed monster and bed hat, so you can fight or wear any colored bed you want. After boats.
That I live right in here. So if you walk in, you need to close it every time. And it's filled with some goodies. We have a furnace right here, a crafting table right there, chest, painting, pink bed, aquarium. Yeah, we have a fish.
I love
His name is Joe. He has some fun swimming around there.
He looks like it.
And that this bed is for guests, right?
A guest bed? You have a guest bedroom?
Yeah, this is my guest bedroom. Okay. This is, right here is the kitchen slash living room.
The master bedroom is here too?
Yeah. It keeps me warm over here for the magma blocks.
Oh, nice. Smart.
And I see the fish as well.
Economic.
We go through here. Here's my sex dungeon.
Whoa. It's all
currently built by my slave.
Hey, what's up?
He's missing a face, Kyler.
That I live right in here. So.
With it, crew, drop.
Okay, so you know how I said we needed a new base because people are griefing?
Yeah.
Okay, well...
I already see it.
Okay, Kyler, I want to explain this to you, okay?
Okay.
So...
It's a little off.
You're right. You know, this is just for, like, people who think this is going to be our base. This isn't actually our base. Like, I really thought ahead on this too, right? I was like, you know, they might know that's a fake base. So I made this base. And so I decided, like, you know, we need guard dogs at this in case they intrude. In case they know that's a fake base, so we need guard dogs here.
Yeah.
So we have a few guard dogs outside, and there's more dogs inside.
Oh, Jesus.
But Kyler, they might know this is a fake base too. So I came over here, and I'm like, you know what, I have this idea. We need to distract people from what we actually have. And so I decided that we need to make the best base of all time. And so I made this.
Oh my God.
Okay, so you know how I said...
Get the fuck out of my room! I'm playing Minecraft!
Okay.
Ah! What the hell?
Wait, does he not run away?
No, he doesn't.
Does Polly want a cracker?
You motherfucker!
No! 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 No!
You had the fucking bird a cookie!
No! 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 Listen! Listen, bro! I thought right click was defeated. I thought right click was defeated.
You son of a bitch! You son of a bitch!
Parents are allergic.
Mother, don't bother ringing the doorbell.
Wait, does he not run away?
No, he doesn't.
Does Polly want a cracker?
You motherfucker!
No! 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 No!
Yeah, I'm not sure. I don't know if it's because my heart hurts or if I'm insecure.